Hey everyone, welcome
Hi guys.
Back to the channel.
Welcome back.
We're here at Matt's 21st, living, laughing and loving.
If you like
the video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to subscribe, the link is in the description.
And cheers.
Oh, cheers.
So a bit of a different video today. You know, I've got this Paver Dance with 301 where we've got to create and perform a solo between 3 and 5 minutes. So this video is just the process, and it's exciting. I've got a couple of months to practice for it, so yeah, I'm dancing with some real dancers here. It should be exciting, so please enjoy. I managed to get the studio by myself for a bit, so yeah, enjoy. Alright team, we're out to get this bread.
Let's get it.
This is Magenta. Welcome her to the vlogs. Let's get it. We're coming in for dress rehearsals. It's low-key very, very exciting. I've tried it once with the lights already, and I'll say I'm pretty happy with how they're going. And Magenta, she's also done hers.
I've done mine, and it's going great. And it's great.
Watch the space, man. Alright, what's up guys? It is Thursday afternoon of the performance. Going in a bit earlier today just to try and get some... We need to change like all of our formations because we had one person who unfortunately dropped out because they had a close contact. So yeah, going in. First night of the performance, I'm super buzzing. We did all the lights and everything yesterday, twice. Once in the morning, once in the evening. And it's coming together and it's looking like more and more of a show. So I'm excited to show everyone that. All right, exciting. Peace out, and I'll see you after the performance. What's up guys? Okay, we're about 5 minutes from going out soon. We've just had our prep talks and our stretches. So next time you see us, it'll be after the show. All right, good luck. Closing night tonight. Expecting a few more people tonight than last night from the first night, so ready to continue and make it better. And I'm very grateful to the people who came. I deeply, deeply appreciate it.
Sent you there like a friend.
comment.